Hello friends, welcome to the CapCut video editing tutorial. I hope you are all doing well. Today's topic of our tutorial is masking transitions. In this tutorial, I will guide you how to apply masking transitions to a text. Let's begin the tutorial together step by step. I have added a video to the timeline. Add a default text and adjust the duration as needed. I have selected a bold type font. Change the default text. Resize the text. If required, change the position of the text. Select the text and create a compound clip. Create a duplicate copy of the compound clip. Hide the compound clip placed on the above video track. Select the first compound clip and change the blend mode to overlay. Here I have reduced the opacity value of the video. Unhide the top video track. Select the second compound clip and add the rectangle mask. Change the size and position of the mask accordingly. Reverse the mask. Add 6 keyframes to the mask size. At 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 seconds. At the first keyframe position, set the width of the mask to 1. At the fourth keyframe position, set the height of the mask to 1. Add 2 keyframes to the mask position at 7 and 8 seconds. At 8 seconds, change the X position of the mask on the left side as I have shown. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this tutorial helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it, sharing it with friends, and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.